those areas, I mean, some of those roads go for hours on end without hitting a little town. And it's, I mean, you could literally run out of gas and freeze to death. I don't know if I ever imagined myself surfing and being deep in the snow and paddling out and getting pretty darn amazing waves like that. That idea of there still can be a perfect unsurfed wave out there. The only thing is chances are you're definitely gonna have to go into the cold climates to find that.